Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
How many casualties so far?
17 Marines were killed in the simulation exercises before we realized what had happened. That's when we contacted you. VI support is critical to our military success. They process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. But as advanced as this thing is at military strategy, it's still just a VI. It's not self-aware, and it's completely disengaged from any networks. That's where you come in. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI core and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our fail-safes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answer to the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facilities, weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Ready.
Thank you.
This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from a primary gas phase. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and eliminate them.